There's a fleet out there. I've seen a couple of flukes coming in. They must be doing pretty good. I saw the networking up and down. I don't have my eyeglasses, so I can't pull binoculars. But they look like some decent fish coming up. But I saw that networking twice.
Hi, everybody. Jerry here. Doing something I haven't done in a long time. Just late at night. Late in the afternoon. But I never do a daybreak. So the sun's coming up. Just getting started. Don't know what's going to happen, but let's get out there and let's see what happens. All right, hopefully we'll get something here. Catch you soon, and let's see what happens. I did the daybreak, but it's a cloudy day. I didn't get to see too much sun come up. Still nice. Always something new, or something, well, not new. Of course, I've been fishing during daybreak, but not in a long time, and not much going on at the moment. I'm definitely going to fish it through some more. I am tired of all, as all heck, but alright, let's get fishing. I'm a little more drained now. My beauty's beauty. Pretty sure it's blue. That's my traditional bluefish needle. So definitely at least a couple hours into the night, morning now. And so far that's the only fish that came up that I even seen. A couple guys were here, they left. Definitely not a fast bite, not much of a bite, but really had to work for it. But I guess it's worth it. I was thinking about taking a dinner fish, but well, maybe there'll be a few more another time. I am tired. I'm just tired. What I love about this needlefish is that I use, so I can work it on the bottom, I can work it on the top, I can also work it in the middle, I can work it in comms, surf, rough surf, inlets. It's really versatile. I've been using these for years, but it came through today. But with the fishing spin, I'm very happy. Right now I'm kind of just slipping it down, but he took it, I was working it on top. You kind of can work it like a pencil popper, or you can work it like even like a Zara spook. You can see it has been just kind of like glide down. It's all how you work the line. It's almost like working a fly. And put your mind to it, you just kind of let it do what you want, what you think it should do. You can see it's been around the block. I am tired, and I have work to do, and I want to go fishing tonight, but I'll see what happens. So, sometimes you get lucky, other times, you know, you put in your work, and let's say you pick out that fish, it's luck, but if you don't put in your time, you're not going to make your luck. I'm going to be getting out of here, might even take a nap. I think the rush hour traffic is done. So I'll be able to get home quick, safe, and sound. And just want to say, all thanks always for watching. Have a good morning, and I'll see you tonight. And like, dislike, comment, subscribe to the channel, and remember always fish your way. And thanks again for watching, and I'll see you next time. Have a good morning. I don't think I've ever said that. Okay, thanks again. Of course I'm going to take a few more casts.